smoking has been very popular in the world, and many people are using this for many reasons. Is it a dry leaf, a tobacco plant, and they roll it into a small pan of rice paper to create a small round cylinder called cigarette? Smokers do not depend on any gender or any country, weight or height. It's really harmful nearly every organ of your body. Do you know how smoking is affect your body? Smoking affects your body by many diseases. The first one is cancer. Tobacco smoke contains more than 7,000 chemicals. About 70 of them are known to cause cancer, like lung cancer, lung cancer. And if nobody smokes, so one of three cancer deaths in the United States will not happen. The second one is heart and blood vessels. When you inhale smoke, the cell that line to your body vessel react to its chemical. Your heart rate and blood vessel pressure go up, and your blood will be thickened and narrow. The other serious disease can curse your body is blood disease, like bonus and tissues. With a woman and children, it will be harder for a woman when they become a pregnant and affect the baby before and after birth. The baby can be born early, have low birth weight, or stillbirth. It means like the baby died before birth. Smoking also affects other people around you when they inhale smoke. Somewhere in your country, you can see someone that's smoking. And when you inhale that smoke, it will destroy your organ like a smoker. And did you hear about Terry's story? She's a pretty cheerleader in high school. Her father and some of her friends were smoking. She soon found herself lighting up for social setting. She would smoke two or more packs for every day. In 2001, when she was 40, she was diagnosed in oral cancer. Doctor informed her to remove her lung ring, and she continued to battle cancer with strong positive spirit. She died when she was 53 on September 16, 2013. What about in USA? Cigarette smoke causes more than 400,000 deaths every year, and more than 6 million people with this disease. And 3,200 youths aged and 18 years old or younger smoke their first cigarette and become smoker daily. And it's also a reason why I choose this topic. I don't want my friend or anyone they get any disease because I'm knowing about smoking. Maybe you want to see how it affects your body right now, but for a long time, you will know how it is destroy every play in your body. And after all this speech, I hope you can know a little bit more about smoking. You know how it affects your body. You know how it make you hurt and make you lose everything. Stop or continue smoking is your choice, but don't make anything that make you regret about your choice. A little bit thing can make a big change in your life.
Thank you very much. Let's give a round of applause. Thank you, Laura.